What's up guys, Rory Reed from Recombu here. We've just got our hands on the brand new iPhone 6S Plus, along with some accessories. We've got the phone itself here in the box, a silicone case in grandma gray, and a silicone case in some sort of blue color. So let's talk you through the handset first of all. It's not in any cellophane, we'll just crack it open. And there we go, that's the brand new iPhone 6S Plus. We'll get back to the phone in a minute, so let's fire it up. Stick it down, let it do its thing while we go through the rest of the box. Obviously, you've got the actual foam compartment that keeps the phone in place in the box. Don't need that. We have a little card container here, which contains the SIM tool. Plus you've got some notes here. Welcome to iPhone. You've got some stickers. If you want to decorate your Mac or other objects in your home, etc. And let's stick that down. Deeper in the box, obviously we've got the earbuds. Now, not the best quality earbuds in the world, but they'll get you started until you upgrade to something like, I don't know, Beats or Sennheisers or whatever you want. Beyond that, if we go deeper into the box, we've got the lightning cable, which you'll need to charge the phone or sync it, and a 3-pin UK plug as well. And that is pretty much it. Let's go back to the phone right now. It's still in setup mode, so I'm not gonna bore you with actually setting up the phone and talking you through every single possible feature. I haven't even put a SIM in it yet. But what I will do is take the cellophane off and just show you the handset itself. It's pretty much identical to the normal 6 Plus, except it's a little bit thicker, a little bit stronger, they say. It's made from 7000 series aluminium as opposed to 6000 series, so it shouldn't bend if you sit on it. That's a theory anyway. But beyond that, it's got a few extra features. It's got better front camera, better rear camera. That's now 5 megapixels. This one is now 12 megapixels. It's got a 3D touch feature, which lets you push deep into the screen to select your objects and settings and access some interesting new features, as well as 4K video and a bunch of other really cool stuff designed to help it stand out from the previous handset. So that's it. We're gonna work on our full video review right now. So make sure you check back on the YouTube channel in a few days time, and you'll see it in all its glory for yourself. But until then, make sure you click subscribe, like, share the video, etc. Or if you have any questions about the new 6S Plus, then drop them down in the comments below and we will do our best to answer them as soon as possible. Bye.